Q.17. Do you think adultery law in India is in contravention to the constitutional provisions under Art 14 and 15? Critically analyzed, with special emphasis on various governmental reports and committees' views on the issue. GS2. Answer. Adultery refers to extramarital voluntary sexual intercourse. Provisions in Section 497 of IPC mandates a punishment of 5 years in prison for the man who had consensual sexual intercourse with a married woman. But it does not punish the woman who had consensual sexual intercourse with a married man. Contravention to Art 14 and 15, 1. As it considers that women could not be punished as they were vulnerable. 2. By punishing only a man for adultery, the law is discriminating against citizens based on sex covered under Article 15. 3. Section 198(1) of CRPC says only aggrieved party can bring forth a complaint on cases of adultery. Section 198(2) clarifies that only the husband can be the aggrieved party. 4. It is discriminatory against men as it presumes the morality of man and judges his behavior. It is in violation of Article 14 and 15, which prohibits discrimination on grounds of religion, caste, sex. Committees. 1. The 42nd Law Commission of India report and the Mahamat Committee on Criminal Law Reforms suggested that the section be amended to ensure both the erring wife and the husband be held equally liable for adultery. 2. Law Commission rendered liable only the male offender, considering the condition of women in this country and law's duty to protect it. 3. Yassir and Yusuf Abdulaziz v. The State of Bombay 1954 case held that Section 497 did not violate the right to equality in Articles 14 and 15 of Constitution. Constitution itself provides for special provisions with regard to women and children. 4. Fifth Law Commission made suggestions as to changes in the provision, including making the law